Nate Yerandi, Orion Training Systems here. There's been a lot in the news lately about doping across all sports, but as always, cycling as well seems to always be in the forefront, even though it's very clear that the entire sporting world is having its issues at the individual athlete level, the team level, the national level, such as Russian sports in general, as well as the global level. If you remember Operation Puerto from about 10 years ago, rearing its ugly head again. Looks like the doors might be blown off, releasing the entire list of athletes across all the sports that got ensnared in that. But I want to talk specifically about most recently Nick Brandt Sorensen. He was a Masters cyclist who won the 2011 Masters Road Race and got popped for doping. Serving a ban, thought it would be a good idea to start selling doping products to other athletes and got caught. Surprised there. And if this sounds familiar, that's because not too long ago there was Joe Papp, another athlete who set up a doping delivery site and got ensnared by the authorities as well. Bob Roll, aka Bob Key, an ex pro cyclist from the 80s and more famously a commentator. With Paul Sherwin and Phil Liggett, specifically around the Tour de France and other races, started to weigh in about Nick Brandt Sorensen really vilifying Masters athletes who cheat, as he should. But he states that Masters who cheat are the lowest, form of pond scum because nothing is at stake, and we should all just be racing for fun. Because I quote, "There's no money. Masters racing isn't for trophies. It's not for the championship jerseys." Okay, gotcha. So it's okay to dope at the pro level when going for the real championship jerseys or the world championships or the Tour de France are the prize. Okay, I got it. That makes no sense. So what I would actually love to see Bob Key do is drop dime on every single pro that he knows was doping both during his own career as well as his commentating days. Bob Key, let's drop the pathetic hero worship that you have going on still for guys like Lance and Floyd and just get on with it. How about that?